everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Julissa Rivera, your house doctor. Let's talk about condo ownership. When you buy a condo, you have to understand the difference between your private area and common areas. Your private area is your apartment, from your door on inside, while common areas are owned by all condo owners. The common areas are maintained by the HOA or the condo association. This is one of the many reasons why people buy condos. It's because it's low maintenance. Other reasons include affordability and tax advantages. Keep in mind that condos appreciate at a lower rate than single family homes, so they tend to be more affordable. Another perk is that you can take advantage of any tax benefits that come from owning a condo as opposed to renting one. If you're interested in buying a condo, please keep in mind that condos are typically financed with a conventional loan as they don't qualify for FHA. If all else fails, you can buy cash. If you have any questions regarding buying a condo, contact me today. And don't forget, subscribe.
You ain't seen nothing like this.